And well, another North Korean soldier has defected to South Korea. This is the second known defection from North Korea in about 5 weeks. A South Korean Defense Ministry official said the low-ranking North Korean soldier defected across the heavily militarized border. The official said his intentions were being investigated and no shots were fired. About 1,000 people from the North flee to the South each year, but very few defect through the demilitarized zone, which is one of the world's most heavily guarded strip of land.